Want to edit faster in Adobe Premiere Pro? Here are the 15 keyboard shortcuts I use the most when I edit. J to play a clip backwards, double click for double speed, K to pause, L to play a clip forward, double click L for double speed, Command K to cut, N to switch to the rolling edit tool to move the cut point and thereby changing two clips at the same time, Q to cut to previous cut point, W to cut to next cut point, 1 to zoom out, which is a custom made shortcut, and 2 to zoom in, which is also a custom made shortcut. D to select the first item after the playhead on the active track, Command R to change the clip speed, G to change audio gain, comma sign to insert the selected item at the playhead position, period sign to insert and overwrite the selected item at the playhead position, Shift P to turn proxy files on or off, and a bonus one, Option Command K to open the window with all the keyboard shortcuts. And if you want to save even more time, you can download the 12 free motion graphic templates in the comment section below and subscribe to the channel for more short tutorials just like this.